Dr. Joe, can we talk about working memory networks?
Sure. Working memory refers to the ability to encode, maintain, and manipulate multiple pieces of information for a short period of time in an ever-changing environment. The underlying neuronal mechanisms must satisfy two seemingly opposite criteria. They should concurrently store new sensory inputs while preventing new items from interfering with already existing memory items. It's been hypothesized that these theta-gamma phase amplitude coupling provides the necessary neural encoding mechanism for maintaining working memory and preventing interference. What's been incredible in observing the effects of the eSmartr's CBT sleeve is that we can see the neuronal networks and related brain waves being positively impacted to show potential improvements in working memory. The impact of exceeding the magical limits of working memory is really a fountain of youth. The possibilities for helping people of all ages is limitless. With eSmartr's CBT, we're on the leading edge of cognitive breakthroughs that are and will continue to change how we deal with cognitive decline and performance.
eSmartr. Play. Learn. Create.